Texture Innovation Center here in White Marsh, Maryland. I'm Harold Nickel, and this is Maureen Akins, our gum guru. And this is, does this have gum in it? Now, in this edition, we're gonna be talking about cling, or stick, or adhesion. Because in cereals, you need to be able to put them together, hold them together. So you can look at the oatmeal here, and you can see that there's no issue with sticking it together. But then you look at this granola. These have gum in them, right?
They sure do. Yes, these have gum in them. And traditionally, if you were going to make a granola cluster, you're going to use sugar.
So are there gums or gum systems that can help to do that?
Absolutely. So in this instance, we have come up with a new product called AddHere 3200. And the intent of the AddHere product is to do exactly what sugar does on a regular basis. It's going to keep all of the pieces together, and it's going to create a very nice and uniform film structure that will maintain this shape and size throughout the product life.
So if you're going to use an artificial sweetener, you can do that, but to hold it all together, you need this AddHere product.
Yes, absolutely. You have to have some way to replace this functional component.
So if you're interested in formulating a reduced sugar or a no sugar granola cluster or similar product, you can go to our website, which is just right here. I'm gonna finish this bowl of granola. Please come back and see us again here on the Gum Guru YouTube channel. I'm Harold Nickel with Maureen Akins. Thanks for watching.